This shit's like the fucking casino that we put on our own lands and enslave our own people. Oh, wait. This shit's like the shit that we put our own land to enslave our own people. Making that cash, we rolled a batch and then we realized this shit in our fucking cash to our fucking wallets. And then my own fucking Native American brothers putting shit for my casinos, even though we're spitting out the fucking cash. We look at our fucking people drinking our rage, drinking our pain. Even though we don't have money, we put it in its own fucking spot just to make our own fucking pay in the rent. If we lose it, we sitting in a fucking tent. Yeah, motherfuckers don't understand the real fucking pain, the rain, and then to see a fucking mother of two, can't even afford a fucking two. She has to fucking go from a twist to rage, she twist and rage, even though her fucking days get better than latter days from a latter day state, or race state, even though a Catholic couldn't say, we have to praise it and make raise it, and then we fucking praise it, and then we raise the bar, then we raise the bars, and then we raise the bar, and then we get so far, then we realize we took two steps back. We took two steps back. We only take two steps back, and then you realize it came for the three, then came 32, and then you realize this shit is fucking few racking crews, and then we racking crews, even though our back came in two. Came for bamboo. You want the fucking honeycomb? We came for the black. Our motherfuckers can't see that. No, don't you see this? We came for the red and black, and then you wanna see me fucking repping that? No, my fucking brothers and sisters, don't you get your mind in straight? Get your mind in straight. Get your mind, and then you realize it. Get the fucking rake off. Fucking blood in the fucking laser. Get the shit on. No, we get the shit, then we fucking go. I give you a little bit of my words and my own wisdom. I don't need to fucking keep this shit. Rapping on, you get the shit and get going, you get going and you hit fucking flow, or you fucking shut the fuck up and sit in the back room like I've been doing for the back and back rooms in the fucking faculty for the last decade.